My name is Benjamin Saba, but most of you probably know me as Refuzion. I was born and raised in the city of Trondheim, in the central part of Norway. I fell in love with dance music at the early age of 12, and shortly after, I discovered the possibility to create this music on my own. Ever since that day, it's been a huge part of my life. Growing up in Norway, I've always been surrounded by rich nature, which is impossible to not get inspired by. I see my music a bit like the Norwegian nature. It can be beautiful and calm, but also rough and powerful. I always try to make music that touches people, either if it's a beautiful euphoric track, or something that simply makes you want to party and puts a smile on your face. Last year was by far the craziest year of my life. I got to travel all around the world, experience new cultures, play some of the biggest festivals, and meet all kinds of beautiful people. Back when I started out, this was always my dream. Traveling and showing my music to people all around the world and doing what I love. And that dream has now become reality. Deeply humbled and forever thankful to everyone who have listened to my music, visited my shows, and supported me as an artist. And I'm already looking forward to going on new adventures, making new memories, and most importantly, making new music.